My first job right after college was to work for Congressman Dennis Kucinich. I got an internship with him my senior year here at OU, and he offered me a staff position during the internship. So I came back to OU and finished up my last quarter, and then I moved out to Washington, D.C. and started working for him. And I worked for him for 2.5 years, and then became his press secretary for my last year working with him. All of the communications and skills that I learned in dealing with the media, working for a very high-profile member of Congress, I learned here, so pretty much everything. I left his office in January, this past January 2008, and I went to work for a nonprofit civil rights organization in Washington, D.C. We fight discrimination in housing, employment, disability rights, and immigrant rights. My actual title for the nonprofit I work for, the Equal Rights Center, is Communications and Outreach Manager. So I actually do coordinate all the media for the organization, as well as doing all the media, sending out press releases, updating the website, working on the newsletter. I also write grants, do development work, increase our membership drive. So I get to work on a ton of different things, which is really great. If it wouldn't have been for my internship with Congressman Kucinich, I definitely wouldn't have gotten the job offer to go work for him. So there was a direct correlation between my internship with him and my job offer, which drew me out to Washington, D.C., which is where I live now. When I was a student here, I worked at the Post pretty much the entire time I was a student. And it was hard for me because I am so politically active, but working as a student at the Post, I wasn't able to join the College Democrats or anything like that because I had to be unbiased. So I decided to, move out to D.C., take the summer internship, and then I just fell in love with Capitol Hill. I fell in love with the political system and being involved in policymaking. So after that, I knew that's what I wanted to do. It's really great to be back here and see old professors, former professors, not that they're old. But it's really great to be back.